town?
It's called Wheatland.
Wheatland.
It's just south of Yuba City.
Okay.
I don't know if you've heard of that one, but
I have, yeah.
Okay. Truck right now, or
I do.
What do you have?
It's not a four-wheel drive though. I just have a Chevy Silverado.
Okay.
Yeah.
It's amazing what a locking rear differential can do for a two-wheel drive truck.
Yeah, so. Yeah. How many times have you been out here?
I'm not certain exactly.
Oh,
several.
A lot.
I'll go with that. I mean, I've been all over Ocotillo Wells, been all over Anza-Borrego, been to Big Bear a few times. I've hit some trails in Northern California and a couple in Arizona.
Uh-huh.
Had enough time to get away for a while.
Yeah.
Gotta slow down there. Hopefully he'll see that.
Yeah.
If not, it'll be funny.
There are people up there. Oh.
Yeah. Yeah, they're climbing.
Have you done much hiking out here?
I've done some.
Okay.
Not to a great extent, though. Well, I've walked through a few of the mud caves and some of the hills around there, and a few areas north of Borrego Springs. Still good, still good. Apparently I need to drink more water.
We got more water in the cooler if you want.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah. Last time I came out here, I ran out of water.
Yeah,
so
that's never good.
Decided to just go overboard this time.
Can't ever have too much in this place.
Yeah.
I got a bunch of 1 liter bottles under this seat, and I think I still have some left in that little wine pouch there.
Oh.
very often, but I have seen a train go on it a couple times, and the top of the track's not rusted, it's clean, so someone uses it still. Go out and find another one. Endangered species out here, I guess. Good place to stop, huh? What fun route this time. As you take it slow, it'll be fine.